Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to how many air mattresses can I stand on? One air mattress.
Two air mattresses. Three air mattresses. Four air mattresses. Five air mattresses.
Let's go.
Six air mattresses. Oh boy.
Six air mattresses!
Seven air mattresses.
Six air mattresses! When the rain crashes like a wildebeest herd, we follow with the whistle through the rest and hogs. We span the velocity and bald eagle's wings. Colorblind schemes, motifs and themes.
I think something stinks in here!
I love the smell of flowers!
Yeah? How do you like the smell of flirt?
Things in a plaster, cracked alabaster, colorblind schemes, motifs and themes. Things in a plaster, cracked alabaster, turn your back on the stigmas. Let them walk their own stills, knock them out from under the walkers. But those for the family suck is fun.
Forgets and shiggles, this is eight air mattresses, because I ain't no bitch.
Watch where you walk, Guaylo.
Maybe if your eyes were all the way open, you would have seen me come.
Please, in Minnesota, she went out. Wait a minute, I'm talking now. If you don't mind, please. Does that sound familiar?
About it, because they're so embarrassed by it. In Springfield, they're eating the dogs, the people that came in. They're eating the cats. They're eating...
They're eating the pets.
See him right now?
That's a privilege I no longer have.
Kill him!
What's he saying? Is he telling you to kill me?
Break his windpipe!
Yeah.
Locked my keys inside my car. Good thing it's a convertible.
What was I saying?
I haven't slept in days.
No.
Hello? No. They hit the second tower.
If money is evil, then that building is hell. This is the most obnoxious group of money-hungry, low IQ...
A megalomaniacal psychotic asshole. A finger-licking dead inside pixie slab, a third-rate dime store...
High-energy jackrabbit fucking wannabe big time.
She can lick my goddamn cinnamon ring clean and kick rocks all the way to bald hell.
Small-time, shit-talking, bothersome, irritating bunch of motherfuckers I have ever had to endure for more than 5 minutes.
If the last thing I do in this godforsaken cum-gutter existence is light that fuckbox on fire, I still won't die happy.
Holy shit, girl.
What y'all got going on right here?
We got going on?
Yeah.
Depends. What are you trying to get into?
I don't know. I see the camera.
I'm trying to fuck.
Mike!
No!
This canyon is so... grand.
Good night, Bob.
I love you. See you in the morning.
Actually, you won't see me in the door. You'll see me in the middle of the day, too.
I hope not.
Cause I will.
Good night. I will be away.
It'll take three of us 6 months to build.
Oh, you don't build a barn, dumbass. What do you think this is, 1785?
Off the poster. Don't drop it. Pull up.
No, it's
hell.
Oh, please, Alvin. How bad can it be?
Get back, Theodore!
Hello?
Yes.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Yes.
The only thing they weren't found guilty of was the one thing they were most guilty of. Being dumb, stupid fucks. It took the jury only 14 minutes to sentence them both to death.
You have no idea how to talk to a woman, do you?
I think this is the longest conversation I've had with one.
I'm 6 feet from the edge, and I'm
okay, we're letting people rant this week. What's on your mind?
Bro, hold on, bro. I was taking a shit, bro.
Which is why I have a plan. Let's talk about our plans.
I have a goddamn plan! You've got fat.
She's good, Lieutenant. You should give her a chance. Night, Lieutenant.
I'm trying to tell these guys that I have the most undefeated pickup line of all time for them, but they won't use it.
What is it?
All right, so you go up to a girl, doesn't matter where you are.
No,
you,
you lost me. No. Go up to a girl.
What?
Not have a plan.
I have concepts of a plan.
What the hell is that?
That is a, I mean, that, first of all, that's him eating, but that's a camera right there.
What? Okay, why are you pointing that at me? And I don't know if you're mentally handicapped. And
really?
Like, looks like you're messing with me. I'm trying to find a lost kid right now.
Shit, I'll let you be then. So, you have a great night, all
right? I can't write you up right now. I got the wife waiting for me.
You're not married.
Ex-wife, I gotta take the kids.
You don't have kids?
Stepkids, they're hers.
Nope.
It's okay to be dirty.
No, you're dirty. When's the last time you wash your ass?
Today. I take a shower. I take two showers a day usually.
No, you're good at video games. You don't wash your ass.
Okay. You know what? We didn't have to say that on stream though.
Oh, so you don't wash your ass?
No, why?
I'll wash it for you.
You will?
Yeah.
I'll let you.
Yes.
You're gonna suck in it. Shut her up, or I whack the hell off.
18 airbags under a half-full dumpster.
I got a question for you, my man.
All right.
Did you know that New Jersey pizza is better than New York pizza?
Fuck out of here!
Oh, fuck out of here! Get the fuck out of here!
Y si bien fui a New York y con León desde el mar.
Ogni volta che va male, noi dobbiamo guardare. Scusa, sai.
let's see.